with the playing of our national anthem this evening by the Rutgers University Trumpet Ensemble.